Now here's to see. I hope Fastred's doing well in Riften.
Can't believe Fastred ran off to Riften with that.
You've been a good friend to me.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up to the high rock.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring... Nice to finally meet someone who can... Here's your reward, as promised. Now if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work. If you get a chance, kill a few more bears for me, will you?
Don't do that.
Thank you.
haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? Just look around, will you? Isran? No, I find it hard to believe. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. Oh, and I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires. Well, what are they up to? I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isran... But I'm not just... So either I need to find the satchel, though... I'm sorry, but I'm not about to do that with at least a... I understand. A single gyro would be enough, I think. Believe me, this is useful stuff. I just want with my satchel anyway. A single gyro would be an... Thank you. Now, where is it Isran expect... I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there. I guess... See you at Fort Dawnguard.
I heard something.
Need something?
Huh?
All right, Isran. You've got us all here. Now what do you want?
Hold it right there!
What are you doing?
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful. So welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space. Sorin, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design you've been working on. Gunmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for you. Let's go have a little chat with it, shall we?
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to.
Come to this one day. Sorin needs help with her project to improve our crossbows. And if that doesn't interest you, speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Watch your back.
You probably weren't expecting to see me again.
This vampire showed up while you were away. I'm guessing it's the one you found in Dim Hollow Crypt. Says it's got something really important to say to you. So let's hear it.
You probably weren't expecting to see me again. I'd rather not be here either, but I needed to talk to you. It's important, so please just listen before your friend here loses his patience. It's... well, it's about me and the Elder Scroll that was buried with me. The reason I had it, it all comes... I'm guessing you figured this part out already, but he wasn't always like that, though. There was... a turn. It's pointless and vague, like all prophecies. The part he latched onto said that vampires would no longer need to... That's what he's after. He wants to control... Anyway, my mother and I didn't feel like inviting a war with all of Tamriel, so we tried to stop him. That's why I was sealed... I did. But something about you makes me think I can trust you. I hope... Well, let's move then. I'm nothing if not persuasive.
All right, you've heard what it has to say. Now tell me. Is there any reason I shouldn't kill this
Why? Because of that story about the prophecy, about-
Do you actually believe in it?
Who knows? Maybe it has a death wish. Maybe it-
It can stay for now. But if it so much as lays a finger on anyone here, I'll hold you responsible. Got it? You hear me? Don't feel like a guest, because you're not. You're a resource. You're an asset. In the meantime, don't make me regret my sudden outburst of tolerance and generosity. Because if you do, your friend here is going to pay for it.
Thank you for your kindness. I'll remember it the next time I'm feeling hungry. So, in case you didn't notice the giant... Whatever it says, it will have some... But, of course... Well, the Moth Priests are the only ones I've heard of who can do it. They spend years preparing before... Not that it helps us anyway, because they're all half a continent away. In Cyrodiil.
Some Imperial scholar arrived in Skyrim a few days ago. I was staking out the road when I saw him pass by. Maybe that's your Moth Priest.
Do you know where he's staying now?
No, and I'm not going to waste men looking. We're fighting a war against your kind, and I intend to win it. You want to find him? Try talking to anyone who'd meet a traveler. Innkeepers and carriage drivers in the big cities, maybe. But you're on your own.
Any idea how you're going to find a moth priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Any idea how you're going to find a moth priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back before I... The wizards know about all kinds of things that people Actually, now that I think of it, I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit. I mean, as much as you'd figure a couple hundred years locked away, turns out you don't learn much from just sleeping with something. Not at this rate, no. That's a long story. The short version is that my parents and I... Not many people understand the... Now, you might already know that Molag Bal is... But what you probably don't know is that he still grants it to his more impressive followers. This isn't that watered-down child's power that you simply contract from another vampire. We earned this.
Urag can be very helpful. Just don't...
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Have you mastered the expert-level destruction spells yet? Ah, it is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with this. Mages in Cyrodiil are all about politics. Skyrim was not Gisargo's first choice. But Winterhold is removed from politics. There is skill in magic. There is Chao. Can you possibly help Gisargo? The only reason you could disagree is because Gisargo has... You must be there. Gisargo is working hard, but cannot do... Gisargo has worked hard on learning new spells, trying new things. But Gisargo will give you scroll. You tell Gisargo when you are ready. Let's see. This one, I think. It is a special. Gisargo gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try them and return when you can say whether they were. Can you possibly help Gisargo?
Yes? Do you need some? Yes, but when I was here, it wasn't. I wonder what happened here.
It is Gisargo. You must be there. Gisargo is working hard. Gisargo. You tell Gisargo when Gisargo sees what you are up to. Very well.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? A moth priest? Fine, fine. The obvious answer is to go to the... Sometimes they go out looking for Elder Scrolls. Lucky he stopped in to do some research in the library.
Respect the law.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn. What about you? Hope you ain't here to cause trouble.
Working hard? Nah, I don't think so.
Mind you don't cross tassels.
You stand a chance!
Three!
lesson.
Where'd you come from?
Like the puppet! Come on, me!
Out here. I don't know how you stand it. So far, this hasn't been too bad. It's lonely exploring by myself. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Yes? If you think it'll help.
Welcome, traveler.
Try asking one of the guards.
Farewell.
Have you met my husband? Nah, I don't think so.
If those white run... He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop. Just headed south across the dragon.
Where do you come from?
Anything good?
yield.
That wasn't me you were fighting. I could see through my eyes, but I could not control my actions. Thank you for breaking that foul vampire's hold over me. I owe you a debt for the timely I'm quite all right, thanks. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hope you do? All right then, enough mysteries. You have... If my knowledge of history serves me, I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go. Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up.
In the air. Oh, that'd be good for my crops. Thank you.
Got some good pieces. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. All right.
Come to Dragon's Reach. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if it seems this... Take a look. Remember, your mind is the best.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Everything. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
People.
Good to meet a prospect. Well, you've come to the right place. Well, you've come to the right place. Well, you've come to the right place. He's sending you after. The verse was Svaknir's contribution, and a very. The verse crit. At least, if I'm right, Svaknir and King Olaf's verse. Hello, yes. I'm the Dean of History.
You could find for the reading, yeah. Just the
my rib. It's not exactly the hospitality, and might I add, oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriol's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now. The reading has made me weary.
Come on, old man. You should get some rest.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian, he said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. Half the people in your little crew would... That doesn't exactly make me want... I got a warmer welcome from my father.
Now that's saying something.
It's not a question of trust, and from what I could tell, 1,000 extra years of obsession haven't made him any better. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just... We need to find my mother. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Other than that, but the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is... Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had... Any ideas? Wait. There's a courtyard in the castle. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the... Oh, absolutely. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. True. But I know... There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by... An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. It's around the side of the castle. Let's move. Yes? What did you need? Dexian said something about that scroll. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Before my father became upset, she was very fond of her alchemical garden in the castle. Like the best of friends. I was very I'd try to visit my mother in the garden. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell. There's not a whole... You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but you'll see that soon enough. It's not that simple. What about you? What were your parents like? That's too bad. Do you know how they're doing now? Let's just... Oh!
You're not getting the best of me.
Yeah.
What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks... well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful, right? This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing. The dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something. I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial. Well, as far as I'm aware, the previous owners of the castle had a sundial in the courtyard, and she persuaded an elven artisan to make some improvements. You can see the plates that show the phases of the moons. And that's the thing. What's the point of a moon dial? But she loved it. I don't know. I guess it's hard to say. Maybe if we found the missing crests, we could figure it out. we had the crests. If we had the crests, we wouldn't have to keep hanging around this level. Very clever, Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I'd bet they'd run right out of the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go. Before. Be careful. No one might be around. Thank you. don't think we've reached the top yet. We're getting close, I'm sure of it. She taught me everything I know. But I had no idea she had a setup like this. Look at all this. She must have spent years... circle, but it's obviously... something. Let's take a look around. There has to be... You found her journal! Let me take a look at it. I only know what she told. She had a theory about soul gems. That the souls inside of them don't just vanish. The Soul Cairn is home to very powerful beings. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly. That circle in the center of the room is definitely some type of portal. If I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that should give us safe passage. A handful of soul... Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood. Which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying... Not bad. We'd better hope that's good enough. Anyway, enough of that. Oh, definitely. Mother would have plenty of those materials in her laboratory. You just need to find them. Get the ingredients in that vessel and let me know when you're ready. Then the rest is up. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do. Of course. What is it? I've been asking myself. She was so sure of what we did to my father. I couldn't help but go along with her. I never thought of the cost. Neither do I. She always seemed happy before we heard the prophecy. Then it all changed. She became a different person. They both did. Yes, you're right. I'm sorry. I just didn't expect anyone to care how I felt about her. Are we ready then? All right, here goes. By the blood of my ancestors. She actually did it. I made it a portal to Sulca. Incredible. Incredible. Simply. The Soul Cairn is a tiny sliver of Oblivion. It's ruled by unseen beings known as... Honestly, I don't know. Necromancers are always interested in souls, though, so that probably has... The Soul Cairn... It's ruled by unseen beings... Honestly, I don't know. Necromancers are always interested... Nobody really knows? As far as I've heard, no one's seen... I've read stories. You give the Ideal Masters souls, they give you powers to summon the undead. It's all very businesslike. Because most of the stories end with the Ideal Masters duping the Necromancers, who end up dead or wishing they were dead. I had no idea her... She had an alchemy set up in her drawing room, but nothing that even comes close to what's here. Looking at the equipment and materials, it looks like she... I don't know. Certainly not longevity. Kind of a waste of time for... Not that I have... My mother had a bit of a thing for magical constructs. Not what you're thinking. She just felt... Fascinating.